You should start a podcast today. Seriously, just pick up a microphone or a free app, get it on your phone, and start getting your thoughts out there. What's up, my good vibe, DJ Krug? You know how we do here on my channel. So, a couple weeks ago, I had all these thoughts running through my head, and I thought, you know what? I gotta get this on paper or a video. No, a podcast. I just decided I wanted to have a podcast. I didn't want all of the craziness of putting together everything on a computer. So I just thought, I'm just going to record it on my phone when I'm outside, when I'm walking around, and I'm just going to launch this thing. I launched it before the branding. I launched it before I thought about what I wanted it to be about. And funny enough, that is exactly what my podcast became, the Thoughtful Podcast. And it is on Podbean, it's on SoundCloud, you can find it online, all these different places. And I just think that we got to start putting our content out there like that sometimes. Just do it. Don't overthink it.